for that rallying cry, Snow Just Barrier, and Mirror Mastery. Oh, look at that. Thank you.
I'm up.
Through the nearest raid. And we've got a drone. Because remember, run to... Oh, isn't that going to be hell? Come on, guys, the drone should be dead already. Spinner's hanging up. We've been going for bad places.
I'm up.
Okay, the healers are up, so the rest of the team. Whoa. Don't worry about it, Jason. It's dead. New drone. Put over while you're down, kids. Watch out for the poison in the raid. And we got spinners, danglers.
I'm up.
Both healers are up.
Awesome.
Cast is down.
I'll do Cassander. And I have wild for cast, and go back up cast. That drone. Really work this drone over like a $5 Danish hooker, please. Okay, everybody pay attention to the little spiderlings. They cannot be live right now. Okay, getting back to her. Ralph, your Aura Master, the next one, please. Mario tree form, please. Amari, your tree farm, please.
Tree farm.
Okay. Can I just go ahead with your rallying cry, please? I'd like to see Aspect Tranquility, please. And some elemental healing rains. Not the healers catch up, and heroism. Viviana, let's go ahead and have your husband. To no do your barrier, please. Yeah, eat those health stones, kids.
I'm trying, kid.
No, it's your barrier. And drop your mastery if it's available.
Good job. Hey.
All right, guys. Very well done. Very well done. I know the fact that it was a little bit easier than it was last week doesn't change the fact that it still required some execution and some good play. And everyone's alive, which I'm always really extra glad to see for a first boss kill. Congratulations. Where are you guys going? Screenshot.